Hi, my name is Jonathan Aristide. I'm applying for the jazz performance program for bass. I've heard a lot of great things about it, and I know a few people that went to Humber, and I've heard that it's really a good community of musicians, and that's one of the reasons I want to go. Another reason is because I want to become more technical with my playing, and that's one reason why I really want to study jazz, because jazz is a really challenging style of music, and I really want to expand my playing another level. So with my audition today, I'm going to start with my scales. Start with D flat major. And then now I got the A flat major, 2 octaves. Harmonic minor, let me restart that. There we go. D melodic minor. Let's move on to the arpeggios. We got B flat dominant 7. And we got G flat major 7. A augmented triad. Next we got C minor 7. G minor 7 flat 5. And lastly, E flat diminished 7. Okay, so that's it for arpeggios. Now I'm moving on to my study piece. I'm doing study from Bach cello suites. I'm actually doing Prelude 1. So let's get started. Thank you. so that's it for my classical piece. Now I'm gonna start my three standards with, let's see, my bossa nova. So I'm gonna do blue bossa. Next, I'm doing my ballad, and for that, I'm doing Stella by Starlight. Swing, and for that I'm doing Autumn Leaves.
Thank you.
See you soon.